My name is Jasmine and I'm from NPN. So at NPN, we help merchants bring their products and services onto e-commerce platforms like Lazada. So thus far, we are running almost 20 seller accounts on Lazada, both Lazmall and Marketplace combined. Most of the products that we have fall under the digital category, so from across industries like F&B, food and delivery, transport, mobile, and many others. So mainly digitalizing their products and sell on e-commerce. We have been on Lazada for about 3 years, since 2017. Primarily, NPN started selling digital products offline, but it was noticed that the number of consumers online is growing significantly each year as e-commerce platforms like Lazada become increasingly popular purchasing channel. So we knew that we have to be on e-commerce platforms like Lazada. If not, the growth of e-commerce users will quickly replace a major percentage of our offline consumers. We realized that since we have the expertise in marketing, technology, operations, finance and customer service, so why not help other merchants on board onto Lazada to sell their products as well? Biggest challenges, I would say, having to try convince offline merchants to bring their products onto e-commerce platform like Lazada. Many merchants are hesitant to break into e-commerce due to a lack of understanding about the elements of business. There are also many merchants who find expanding onto e-commerce to be quite taxing and costly. So we keep giving our best to assure these merchants that being on e-commerce is actually quite seamless and hassle-free. So having helped many different merchants on e-commerce contributes to our experiences on Lazada. So it gives us an advantage over other sellers because over the years, we have mastered full practices on Lazada. So we know which tools are best fit for which kind of merchants that we have. I would say that Lazada Business Advisor would be the most helpful for me. It allows me to monitor the performance of each store and evaluate optimization performance to maximize the sales. So another tool that is useful to me would be the Store Builder. So Lazada Store Builder is actually quite easy to use and is very convenient. Since we have our in-house designer, we are able to integrate the designs onto Lazada store successfully. I have been working closely with my key account manager, Xiao Cheng, since the very beginning. With many merchants NPN has onboard onto Lazada, she has always been very helpful in providing me with the best advice towards business inputs and insights to drive better sales for each of my merchants' products. She would also share with me the best and updated practices on Lazada, like what promotional tools and mechanics has newly launched, so that I can better use for my merchants' product to drive better sales. Most importantly, providing her utmost support during campaigns, especially during mega campaigns like 9/9/11/11. She would always stay up late with me during campaign days at 12 midnight to make sure that everything is running smoothly.
Digital goods categories like technology heavy, they are very actively developing their technology to do a very good fulfillment from end to end. They are not only sticking to one portion of the assortments, but they are actively expanding their assortments to other things also. So it's a good experience for customers to browse around also. NPN is having a very good support to Lazada. All kinds of activities that we have, or all kinds of initiatives that we have. Whenever I have any requirements or any special asks to her, she always responds like within 1 minute, no matter what time.
Bring your business online on e-commerce, after all, is not complex, especially when you have the help of businesses like NPN to specifically ease the onboarding process and to manage your accounts on e-commerce platforms like Lazada. So for merchants who wish to bring their products and services online, I would say that trust your online operations to NPN and allow Lazada to give the best service to your consumers.
Overall, I'm very happy to be assigned as a key account manager to NPN. I look forward to achieve many more milestones together with them.